seen this difference.
It squashes a man's ego. Time bends. Space is boundless.
Alright, welcome in all. Hope you enjoyed that too. We're doing some testing today. If we actually end up on PB pace, then obviously we're going to skip the test. Which is going to happen about halfway through the run. It involves meat transformations, monsters, beasts, and the Flush X unit. We also have the Legend 3 Discord, which is now open. So for more information on all of that, head on over there. The goal is to get people running this game. And as we all know on this channel, it's not an easy game to run, really. There is a high amount of RNG and luck involved. But the goal of this routing and testing is to basically discover how optimized it can get. And with the recent broadcast of this, we made a discovery regarding a monster transformation and the Flush X unit, which could end up making that part of the game a lot more compatible for the speedrun. So we'll explain it all as we go, and let's get to it. We start the run with a crit from Meyer. That's kind of ominous. And this fight is slow. Thank you. So there's certain points here in the text and between the interactions with the characters here that you have to tap the button. You can't just hold it. And you lose time if you hold it. You have to know at which points to tap and which points to hold. That's why I call this split the button mash. Gotta mash here. If you don't mash there, he'll just waste time looking at the left and the right of the talon here. That's slow. 15 seconds on the first fight, just because of a miss. Or not enough damage. Well, we didn't get the troll encounter, that's good. Thanks, lady. Need to do that first. This is the worst encounter you can get at this point. We're gonna get beaked now, which means we're gonna have to heal. And that's gonna be another menu and lose his time. Which is fine. Like I said, this is a test run, so I'm not too salty if we lose time early. Hey, what's up, Shy? Welcome. How you doing today, you Raging? It's happening. Curtis percent right now. You're gonna witness it again. Wow, what is this encounter? This is weird. There's like 8 or 9 different sets you can encounter here. Maybe more, I don't know. We're on a weird RNG table right now. Usually we do the complete level 4 grind here, and we don't see this encounter. Thank you. is another weird encounter. Have I branched into the other timeline again? Time it's Arthur with a miss. Arthur, shame on you. Well, not the best grind, obviously, but technically it could have been worse. We need level 6 before we go to the past, so that really depends on how many encounters we get from here until the water hag. And oftentimes we get nothing like we're getting right now, so we have to go back and use the battle simulator further. Well, we got one encounter at least. We're not worried about meat yet. These early encounters you want to take. We have to be level 7 going into a Dogra fight. At least. Alright, we're gonna do our first bit of shopping here. We need to pick up some side daggers, some plumes. Four of each. So we got the past unit from Kronos now. We're going to be menuing and equipping as soon as we exit the town. So with the side daggers now, we can just attack and they'll go down in one shot. Really, Myron, and you both missed? Come on, guys. Wow, that was three misses in a row. Okay, level 5, good. Water Hag defends twice in a row? I've never seen that. This is crazy RNG now. We are in the alternate timeline for sure. Two misses in a row. Three misses on that turn. Four misses. Five misses! Holy crap, that was five in a row, people. Somebody clip that. I've never seen five in a row. What the hell's going on here? Yo, we got the raid coming in from my boy King Doll. Welcome in, raiders. How'd the route go, man? It was looking pretty clean from what I saw there. Welcome in, everybody. We're doing a Legend 3 speedrun here. We're gonna do some routing testing, ironically. A little bit later in the run. It was good to see you live, bud. It was good to hear them tunes, too. Those tunes that only my boy can put out. Raid successful. The runs got in. I told you, man. PB. You gotta believe in the dream. Once you believe, all you gotta do is just take the action. That's what I keep telling myself with this run. And I'm often reminded that belief systems are a fragile thing. Easily broken. Okay, we got the levels we need. Time is looking... Technically, the run is still alive, so... We used the battle simulator because the encounter table was just so unpredictable in this. The RNG is certainly randomized in this game. It has one of the most unique RNG tables I've ever seen, or experienced. But as for items and all that sort, it is all vanilla. Legit vanilla speedrun. We're warping to the past. Yep, that's about as vanilla as it gets. Technically, Passwall does exist in this game. Okay, don't fuck this up. Get what we need here and then go. Spells, and then we need some things back here. We'll take 5 this time. The number is 5. Be a lot of saves coming in this game, because time needs to be saved. Nice hero run to Granny there. No encounters. I usually save on screen transitions or halfway through the screen. Efficiency. Okay, here's a Lara fight. She can cause problems if she attacks the same people twice. This is not good. She had the ambush on us. If she goes after Curtis or Sharon, that's a rip. She went for Gloria. Okay, we're alive. Had to heal there. All right, here goes. That's a bad start. Really bad. All the bosses in this game have way too many hit points, and the battles just drag on and on. Nice, we got a free round there. Let's go. The only advantage we have over Dogra in this fight is the agility. And it's basically critical that we have that. That's bad. That's really bad. Oh, he survived it! No way! I can't believe he survived the windup. That's very rare. That must have been a low roll on that windup. Because you almost never survive that. Okay, we're still alive here, somehow. Holy crap, that was a weird fight. And we get the meat? No way! Thank you. We got the meat and a crazy dog fight. Okay, this run is alive. The testing I was going to do in the future might have to wait. No meat skip here, that's correct. And we missed the lightning, that's bad. And another miss. Three misses in a row, early game? What are you doing to me? Yeah, we gotta run now. That sucks. We had really bad luck in that fight. Another miss, holy crap. We have to get to level 9 now. Wow, we are missing every fight now. Okay, that's something I usually don't do. I usually don't transform the other character yet, but we're gonna try it. We're trying to pioneer stuff here, so why not? Take the long way around, because we still need more encounters. Wow, I've never seen as many misses as we're getting here, and I've seen a lot of misses. Thank you. Glad I saved these Lightning One charges. Getting all the meat drops right now. Still don't have the levels we need. So we're going to have to do more battle simulator. Shouldn't take very long though. Oh, what am I doing? Damn it. So many misses. This is insanity. Well, we got the Salt Monk, which is exactly who we don't want. What this does do, though, is it gives us an opportunity to try the Flush X. Did we really only hit two of them that whole round? We're still missing every round? The Salt Monk is probably the worst possible monster of all. Finally got Sharon the Warrior, that's what we need. Okay, let's see what we get here if we use the Flush X. Okay, he went to a human. Alright, at this point, we're gonna forego the run. Even though we're in pretty good position and shape here. Because I want to check something. Okay, where's the salt monk at? There it is. So on level up, we went from... Or no, it wasn't level up, excuse me. Okay, so on the first level up, you change elements, it looks like. I don't know, the transformation is really weird in this game, how it works. It's been kind of a challenge to try and figure it out. Okay, so Salt Monk is a beast. What I want to do is try to find a monster type. The elixir count is going to be 2. So once we reach level 9, we don't want to take any encounters. We do not take unexpected attacks. Really? I didn't know you could get that encounter here. That's interesting. No, I don't think so yet. Missing, missing, missing. That's bad. He is out for blood, Gloria. Just gonna cut into our elixir stash. No critical hits. Going into Chaos Castle now. Chaos is probably the biggest roadblock in the early game. I guess technically we're coming into the mid game now. You got a safe scum all the way there, and it's just a brutal battle. About 70% of runs die at Chaos, no matter how well prepared you are. Right now, we're pretty well prepared. We've got two elixirs. We've got the correct beast type for Sharon, which is fairy. It allows us to use defensive strats. And we're at the right level. So had we not gotten the pixie monster early, we would be taking the Horus encounter here and hoping for that meat drop. That's the backup meat strat. Good saves come there. Alright, here we go. We unequipped the side daggers there to ensure we get the right turn order for this fight. First turn you guard, because he's guaranteed to use Quake. So here Arthur and Sharon absorb the Quake, and then Curtis and Gloria will heal them. And you just hope you don't get a second round Quake. Okay, he hit Sharon, so that was a good play there, throwing the TNT. You can also guard. Come on, crit! Nope, no crit, dang. Nice save there from Arthur. Not bad too far, I haven't had mint cakes. Good thing I bought extra softs. Thank you. Oh, now I gotta make a choice. Do I leave her down? I think I do. Just because it's so hard to get Stonegaze in the next world. Well, it might not even matter because we just got quaked. We're having to pull out all the stops here trying to get by. Double Quake, early game. Oh, it's YOLO now. Three quakes in a row. He's just saying no. It's a miracle we survived it. Well, we got through on the first try, but I mean, we really had to pull out every stop there. Every guard I made was the right move there, every heal. Technically, this pace isn't that bad. And we already have one character stone, so. Getting in trolled encounter now. Thank you. You're getting blitzed with encounters here. That's bad, because we don't want it right now. We want it later. I think a randomizer would really help in the early game for sure in this. Just because 80% of the early game equipment is absolute garbage, and I mean garbage. Even finding one item from mid or late game early would be huge. Well, that's already supposed to be a thing, but... Oh, money's tight. We can only afford one stone spell. That's bad. Usually I like to have two stone spells here. Thank you. We're short on gold, so we're making this play. Nice water hack game. Alright, we're looking for the evil eye enemy here. You know what, let's do some testing now, why not? I need to find where the other ship is at. Is that it? TNT in here. That's not going to sell for very much. That's not worth. All four Igasaurs defended. Holy crap, that's so crazy. Don't need that. I think this is a Sandman helmet. Oh, it's a Magnum. Okay, that could sell. Can we route that in, though? Where are we? Southwest of Viper. Okay, so instead of going north after Viper... Oh no, we still want to go north after Viper. We can go south, maybe. Okay, yeah, we can hit those two boats. And go south. And it is directly south of those two boats, okay? The Magnum. That's what I wanted, okay. And that's there, okay, so... Think about what order would be most efficient to do this in. We go to a land, then we come down here. We could pick this up down here. Is that worth it, though? How much gold are we actually getting here? I mean, we do need to do a lot of walking in this world to do the leveling up, so it makes sense that you should, at some point, probably wander around and get these treasures. I think that's only after you get the Stone Gaze, though. Okay. So we keep the original route until Stone Gaze. Then we plunder. I'm gonna have to know the locations. Is it faster to go west here? Thank you. think it might actually be. Yeah, okay, we go. So this is the boat we want. We come out of Viper and then we go here. We get the transformation and then we go on the journey. Okay, that's gonna be the new route, I think. So we need Dion. We have to get Dion before we try this. This seems to be the only boat with the evil eye encounter. We have another one at South Tower, but it's gone now. This is where you're subjected to the brutal RNG of the run. You have to hope for the evil eye enemy, and you can't manipulate it in this category. And then you have to hope that they stone gaze both Curtis and Gloria. Which you can kind of increase the chances of, but it almost always will miss. Okay, here's the fight we want. The pixies are a dangerous monster. We want them down first because they can confuse. So since Chaos Stone gazed Gloria, we only have to get Curtis. So we have to keep Curtis and Gloria alive here. Just Curtis right now, because Gloria's already down. And we got it, nice. That was pretty lucky there, that was early. Okay, this is where I want the safe state. Okay. So now is when we start experimenting with meat drops here. Okay, and from this point I plot out the most efficient route to get all that stuff from the surface. So the first one, I think, is southwest of Viper. No, the first one is here, next to Darm. New Darm. Okay, then from Darm. Okay, now we can start taking encounters. Okay, from Darm we go to, we're going to check the east and the west side of Darm, okay. West, then east. Hey Sheriff, thank you so much, I appreciate it. We're going to need it for sure. We're doing some testing here. We're learning some things. Alright, so west and east of Darm. West Darm, East Darm, then North. To Viper? Alright, let's try it. That's what we want. Okay. Viking meat at 13 is good for Arthur. Need to remember that. Alright, so we got our beast now. All we have to do is level. Thank you. Don't want got you one. I need to get me a map here. Actually, first, you know what? Let's see what this is actually worth. $2,000. Okay, so it's $3,200. Probably skip the thunder staff. It's only 350. And then that's 1250. So that's 4,450 gold. I mean, that could make a pretty big difference late, actually. It's on the route, but you need to get monsters. So I guess just follow that route. I gotta start adding this to my notes. If I don't do it now, I'm gonna forget. Okay, let's check. This is what I want to see, okay. So, all the ships. Viper. Darn, okay. Alright, so we can forego the thunder staff. That's not a big deal. Oh, we got a sub coming in.
Yo,
Thank you.
Zar.
Xanth. Xanth, you are the number one sub. Thank you so much for your support for this channel over the years. 60 months. You realize how long that is, right? In linear terminology. Almost a year? I think it's a bit more than that. How you doing, Z? Good to see you. I'm gonna give Z the shout out here. We're making some more discoveries here with this game. Okay, so it's going to equivalent to 4,450 gold. Since we're here, I might as well pick up the next stone potion. Run is a rib. Stone potion, derp, stone spell. Okay, so yeah, all we have to do is check. We don't even have to check the east of Viper, or the east of, excuse me, west of Darm, do we? So only east of Darm and east of Viper. Okay. So the next thing to figure out is try to get, how are we gonna get some damn encounters here? Okay, so Igasaur meat is also good for him at level 13. Okay, that's really helpful. Thank you. Drainray meat, also good for him at level 13. All three of those, wow. This is a really good find. I want to check something here. So any one of those three can work. No help coming, but I need help. Thank you. Nice drops, game. Four tear gas left. One tear gas left. Thank you. I want to keep taking encounters here until the next level, and almost until the next level after that. From this point on, the game is pretty smooth. The RNG dependency is still there, obviously. But it's nowhere near as potent as it's been up to this point. Okay, now let's see if we can start saving some time here. Wow, what a hero on here. This is why I like to have two stone spells by this point. But technically, you can work with one and switch it over. I guess that might be better for saving gold. I think we need one or two more encounters here. One more. Thank you. Really, game? Three in a row. First round spark, that's good. Mighty blow, really, game? That's garbage. Thank you. Alright, folks, I got some food coming up here. We're gonna take a break and raid somebody. We'll probably be back later to finish this one off, or maybe try a new run. I think I figured out everything I need to discover here. Should be a much smoother path mid-game now, we can hope. Thanks so much for that sub, Z, and thanks for coming in, Shy. Good to see you. Who are we raiding today? Looks like we raid nice. So we'll see where this new routing takes us. And thank y'all so much for watching. Be sure to check out the Discord if you haven't already. Also remember, we got the Final Fantasy Legend 3 Discord now. If you're looking to learn in this game, get into running it, perhaps. Or just want to share your memories of it, come on in. Nice, we'll see you there, Z. So let's go give ice to hype. We might be back here later tonight with some kind of content. We learned a lot in this broadcast. This is good. I'll see y'all next time.